up, you guys? I'm back with another video. In the last video, I told you guys I was bringing back zombies back to my channel. That is what I'm exactly doing today. I wasn't expecting to bring it back as soon as I was, but I'm bringing it back. We are going to be playing a lot of zombies on this channel again. I'm still going to be uploading Minecraft, Apex, and all that still, but I'm going to be playing zombies a lot more. I want to get back to my old roots. I am a zombies player. That's why my name was Zombie Kill for a reason. But in today's video and the next couple videos, whenever they do get uploaded, this is getting uploaded the day after I did that update video with you guys. Cody and me are going to be playing all the maps that we can possibly do in order. We are not going to be doing the original War maps, Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, because we are unable to. We both do have PlayStation 3s, but we don't have the money for it right now. I am going to be buying those DLCs soon for you guys. I'm just going to wait. I am going to bring back some buried transit and all that gameplay. I do want to play those maps again. Those maps were kind of my childhood, too, besides War, but we are going to be playing all the maps, like I said, in order. We are going to try doing all the Easter eggs, if there is an Easter egg, and it's possible. I know there's a lot of Easter eggs that Cody and me are not going to be able to do two players, because a lot of them, like Shadows of Evil, I forgot the other ones need four players, but I know we can definitely do Origins, Moon. It's going to take a while, but we are going to get those videos out to you guys. I am going to be uploading some Cold War zombies. I am going for Dark Aether, so I might do some gameplay of me going for Dark Aether. I am also going for Ultra Dark Matter on multiplayer, so those are going to be coming in too. So we are going to just get into this match. We are going to play this until we die. I will be cutting the video in parts if I need to, not like part one and all that. I'm going to be chopping it up to make sure it's a 30-minute video or whatever for you guys, but we're going to try going as long as we can. I am rusty at zombies, but we're going to try doing what we can, and I hope you guys will enjoy this video. Now I'm going to turn you back up.
Of course you had to do that.
I'm gonna beat you. You have an addiction of talking during my intros.
Shut up. It's so tempting to buy it.
And it's annoying.
Shut up. It's so tempting to buy it. I'm only spending $32. Because I need a new charger for my PlayStation, for my controller, and the headset. It's so tempting. It's basically the same headset, but it's different. There we go. Well,
it takes it though. $200 headset.
I am not wasting $200 on a headset. I've been having this mic for almost three years now. And it still lasted this long.
That's so weird.
I mean, I already have my practice running on zombies. Well, I'm used to 14, so
I don't play on high sensitivities anymore.
I don't know why you don't.
Okay, I still kick your ass being on fucking sensitivity 8.
Shut up. What are you on?
I don't play on the high sensitivities anymore because it doesn't kill me. I don't really go for trip shots anymore.
Thank you. I wish I can. But I don't have a PS3 controller still.
I literally have Black Ops 2. The only thing I have to do is just... Oh, wait. I don't even have a PS3 controller.
Well, you still can use your PS4 controller, but you just gotta plug the charger in. What's wrong with that? There's nothing wrong with that.
I need a real controller. I'm gonna order a couple of them.
I miss this point system. I know, me holding diamonds, I know.
Not just that, point building.
Yeah, round six.
Weapons like you just did.
Okay, I don't have the RK5 unlike you do.
I don't have the RK5 right off the bat.
Tyre, you beat the moon and Origins Easter egg.
You don't get an R. You have to beat Revelations, Cody.
I'm stupid. I forgot.
I was about to beat Revelations, but I gave up. Dylan and me gave up and died. We weren't able to complete a set of...
I hate, bro. Revelations, you start to so annoying.
We couldn't finish one part of it because it glitched out.
I like how you say you don't know where you put it, but you found it.
Yeah, I don't zombies, but I hated that. I hated fucking
Advanced Warfare. I did too.
Campaign was a pretty much my zombie.
I know, but it almost killed me.
Man, I need to turn my stuff to recover. Keep those on.
Nah, I'm gonna watch them kill you. Okay. Those are your zombies. Watch it be a thunder gun. I forgot. Better not. Hang up. No, it's not copyrighted. Everyone does it. It's not copyrighted.
Will I get copyrighted for adding... might get copyright strike by doing the musical Easter egg on zombies.
It shouldn't be.
Well, I don't know. Doesn't really say anything.
You should do it because a lot of people did it.
Well, those people are popular YouTubers. I don't know.
Oh, it's always try. The ones on top, so there we go. Suck if you did. Thank you. reload. Nothing.
I guess they took that one out. Never mind, there it is.
Oh, dear. Let's go. They don't talk on these maps, remember? And there is talk. Even, I don't know how I remember that. You're lucky. I got trigger nuts, bro.
Let's do this. Let's just do round 15 each map.
Until we get to the map.
Rounds. We have to activate the music. bigger map that does have an Easter egg, we have a limited time.
Oh. Yeah, sure. Here, I'll try to go for the ray gun, aren't you? Not that ray gun, but the other one. Part two.
Five more rounds, and then you guys, this is gonna be the end of this episode of Zombies. Yeah, we're just gonna go to round 15 each map. It doesn't make the video that long, but if we want to go for high rounds, I can make a video of us going on high rounds. But
what a fun that. Boy. I appeared on Tuesday.
It would be nice if you sacrificed money and buy it.
I wish I could. But I really need a car. I really need a car so I don't have to. I can drive back for work every day. I can't walk, so not gonna help. You might as well buy PSN, that's smart though first.
devil bites!
I can get the ray gun. No, I'm close. Oh, I forgot PhD doesn't exist. Oh gosh.
Some maps we might just do a spawn room challenge depending on the map, just to make that map interesting. Or I might just do what we're doing now, round 15 on each map, and then we can go back later and do a spawn room challenge on random
maps. That sounds better, though. That's better, though. Not fair. That ain't fair. How did you go down? I just lost my heart. Just killed him. Oh man. Might as well just go to bed. Might as well go to bed early then. I'm dead.
Double points. Well, once it hits round 15, we're gonna this is gonna be the end of not super tournament. We are going to be.
Yeah, you can.
There you go. That's gonna be the end of.
You're drowning.
So, you guys, that's gonna be the end of this one. I will see you guys in the next Zombies map, where we will be the next zone and.
I can't.
Next round 15. Peace out. Anything to say, Cody, before the video ends? Do 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 do